Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make your quad with very simple materials. You need one of 3x5 cm paper. You need this and your minifigure. It's my custom minifigure. Okay, then get this paper and then do this. Then get this and shoot. Like that. Then opening it up. Open it up. Then shoot this place in the middle. Like that. Then you have these two sides. Get them like that. The other one like that. You can see. And then cut there like. Like that. You can see, like that. And do it to the other side. You can see, I did it. Okay, then get your minifigure. Put the hand up. See? One of the sides on the minifigure, then get the other side on the minifigure. Then you have something like that, you can see. And put the hand on. I will put the hair on too. Then you will have something like that at the back. You can also make put this and you will have something like that then. And the front also look good. And then if this is too long, you can cut it. Yeah, you can see I will cut it. Yeah, it's good. See, okay guys, this is all for this review. Goodbye and see you next time.